Welcome, welcome, or welcome back to my channel. Today, of course, we're playing with makeup. Again, I have my full face done. It will be in the description box. My face is in a different video. So if you want to see that video, also check it out. I'll link it up here or here. I never know which corner it is, but one of the corners it will be linked up just for my face. After that, I did my face. I did a little powder and setting spray, and that's not in the video, but... And today we're just gonna do my eyes. So if you want to see me do all this, then please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, give me a comment, give me a like. It would mean the world to me. Really, it would be amazing, and I would love you for it. And today we're gonna play with a new to me palette, the Saga of Freya. And this is, yeah, a palette. Looks like a little book. You can see, I'm gonna pop it out of the packaging. And this is what the palette looks like. Look at the prettiness. And it has several sides to it. This is one side. Pull it up. Let's take the plastic off. So we can. I have dug my finger in some of the shades already on a live and in my private time. Because that color looked so gorgeous. So did that one. Do you want me to swatch it? Why not swatch it? So... Got everything ready. Let's go swatching this gorgeous first color, which is called Love. So Love, then Care. Ooh, this feels nice. And then Passion. Those look really nice. So that's one. Ooh, that's two. Ooh, that is pigmented. That is nice. What do you guys think? So we start off with a neutral one after a while. I don't think I've done neutral looks in a while. Then we go in with Peace, Mystery, and Crush. Ooh, these two were both shimmery. Ooh, this and this, but felt really different. That looks so nice. Okay, something fell off, some part of the shadow fell off, but didn't affect the thing. So now, oh, careful. Let's go in with Happy. Oh, that feels nice. Deep Thoughts and Muse. Oh, oh gosh, oh, look at that. Oh, look at that one. That looks like liquid. Oh, heaven. So, oh, that's beautiful, pinky, toppery. Oh, the swatch not very nice. Oh, oh God. Look at that. That is beautiful. That is stunning. That was this part. Now we've got the other part of this one, because it's a book and it has several parts. And look at that. There's another part. Let's get this off as well. I'm putting everything on my top, but oh well. And look at this one as well, that green. Don't know if I can show you this one as well, but let's try not to get everything on my top from my other swatches. So yeah, Truth, Promise, Defend. Okay, Defend doesn't look... Ooh. Oh God, I'm so awful at switching, so let's just do this one here. Ooh, that's a very nice shift. Oh, that's awful. That's... Shit, do you see that shift? This would be, I think, more of a topper shade, or I don't know. Let's feel like this one. Pretty, 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 pretty. So we're gonna get in with Compassion. Intelligent. And Inherit. Looks really interesting. So, Here we go. Ooh. Ooh. So look at that. Okay, and then we've got Mature, Spark. Ooh, that felt nice. And Strength. That one is still low. That is gorgeous. It's very neutral. But I've bought so much bright palettes lately that it's not such a problem to have a neutral. What do you guys think? So these are the swatches. That's what's awful. Let's hope it's better on the eyes. Are you happy with the swatches? These are the swatches. Enjoy the swatches while you can. And then I've got House of Boo Lashes in the style Rosy, which we're going to put on as well today. Should have told you in the beginning. So yeah, that's the palette swatched and all. I hope you like the swatches, and we're gonna go in my voiceover and do my eyes and see what I come up with. So we're going in, of course, with the color Strength, which is the darkest color of this palette, with my M507 from Morphe. I'm gonna make a nice wing, make it happen. Yeah, I'm so sorry that it took so long video to upload. I haven't done a video in a while. But yeah, I felt like finishing and editing this one. I've not made any new videos I was planning today, but I didn't feel like it. So hopefully tomorrow morning for work, but we'll see. But at least finish this one. So I'm really, really happy about this. It's now Thursday when I'm editing this. I'm editing this. I did not do a live today, which was the plan, but this is the 12th of August when I do my voiceover. This video has been done a while ago, but look at those colors. It's gonna be a neutral colored look, not a neutral look, a neutral colored look. But yeah, look at this pigmentation of Odin's Eyes palette, Sega Freya. Really nice having a natural palette once in a while with natural colors, and I really enjoy it, to be honest. Looks really nice, really pretty. So yeah, if you missed me, I'm so sorry. I'm hoping to get back into it soon, but I don't know. I just finished my vlog though, my first ever vlog, which is going to be Patreon only. So if you want to see my first ever vlog, I'm going and driving. I went to a trip with my friends and went to Wildlands Emmen. So if you want to see that, become a Patreon if you want to. The link is down in the description box if you're interested in this. If you're not interested, also fine, don't worry about it. But I would like to tell you. And look at this colors going on. So yeah, a little bit of life story behind it, I don't know. My dad has cancer, and he's going in for a new session of chemos in the end of August. So yeah, that's happening. I'm really busy at work at the moment, because yeah, busy, not enough employees. Now we're gonna go in with the gorgeous color Deep Thoughts to blend it out a little bit. This is my Bougie Shop brush, just 200. I'm gonna put it on top of the first shades and make it even more winged out if we can. So yeah, work is really busy. We're completely booked full. A lot of Germans at the moment. Not that much Dutch. My feeling, people are telling me I'm wrong, but oh well. They're saying it's actually more Dutch still, but I know. Maybe they come to dinner more, and then the bungalows, they're more Dutchies, but I don't know. But it's so busy, and I don't know, I feel, because I've of course not worked for 7.5 months, I feel really tired when I get home, and I feel like I have to get back into the work and everything. So yeah, but look at these colors matching together. Really beautiful colors, of colors, and it's brown, but I really like the pigmentation of it, and that was really nice. It goes on really nicely, blends really nicely. It's of course always nice. Now we're gonna go in with the color Passion. And this is gonna be on my M562, my small Morphe brush. And again, just blend everything out, the total wing above it as well. So yeah, work is crazy busy, and after 7.5 months, it's just so tiring. So yeah, I don't feel like filming that much. I hope I'm getting into it, getting a little schedule right up again, and filming and working and everything. So really hoping I can back into it and have fun with it, because I do love making these videos and doing my makeup and everything. I don't know,
I'm not doing it enough. I think I should do it more. So I'm gonna try, but we'll see. At least this video is almost ready. When I do my voiceover, it's always the last bit of the videos I do. This means I've edited it and I've done everything. And after this, I just have to download it to my YouTube. And my vlog is ready, so yeah. At least I did that today. I did edit two videos and this video, so yeah. Happy about that at least. So, and the voiceover I've done. If you hear some background noises, that's my washing machine. Of course, life goes on. It's to happen as well. So yeah. Now we're gonna go in with the color love. I don't know. Doesn't feel like a love kind of color to me. I don't know why, but I thought love would be a little bit more pink. But then maybe we got a love pink, and that's why a pink should be more pink. A love should be more pink. Oh well, don't worry. So yeah, like you can see, these colors blend really nicely together. They stay also true to color. I didn't have to go back in with any of the colors, which I really love. They still look amazing and beautiful and everything. So yeah, that's really good. Yeah, it's a lot of winked out, this look. I hope you enjoy it, my little video, my little story and my being back and doing something, and I'm really hoping you like it because I have so much to play with. I've got the new Wilderness palette from Beauty Bay, and I've got the new Jeffree Star Pink Religion palette. I've got some Hello Kitty from Colourpop, and yeah, I've much newness I need to play with, and the new shades from Titmouse. Those are so beautiful. She has got new duochromes and toppers, and all the ones I bought look so good. So yeah, there is a lot I want to film and I have ready to in front of me and to play with and everything. But yeah, can't seem to get into it. Now we're going to cut my crease with blank canvas and my hashtag 7072 P. Louise brush. I think blank canvas is going to take over for my cut crease from the original P. Louise base. This is thicker and stays more, it's a little bit drier and it covers more, so it's more opaque, which I quite like, for especially now when I'm using lighter shimmer shades. That looks really good. Of course, I will use the colored bases when I have colored I want to use, but this really looks like a really very nice base for underneath these two colors I'm gonna put on afterwards. So yeah, really like it. I'm probably watching something, that's why you saw me looking back. I don't know what I was watching, probably a live, but like I said, it's a while back while I filmed it. I'm happy I finally edited everything down and made it happen. So yeah, I really like the P. Louise bases, like everyone knows. Still have to get a couple of colors, but I don't know, still beautiful though. So yeah, really happy. Really pretty. Looks so nice. So opaque. I mean, you see nothing through it, which is also really nice. It just smatters on, and it's a nice light beige color, which is really nice underneath. So yeah, I still need white and black and everything from them, but I don't. We'll be there one day, but I think I'm gonna be on a no-buy for the rest of August, September and October, and then do a Black Friday haul, I hope, at least. But I don't really have to stop buying so much makeup, so I've told myself I don't have to buy, because I still have to pay bills and everything else, and food, and I need a new car someday, because mine is getting older and needs to be replaced one day again. So yeah, saving up for that, because my mechanic, which is the boyfriend of my sister, told me to start saving up for a new car. So that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, look at this, so pretty. So yeah, I have a Twingo now from Renault, which is two doors, no air conditioning. So I've told I want a new car, but I want a five doors and air conditioning, and further on I don't mind. Look at this shade. Yes, we're going in with it. This is gorgeous. This is of course on my 237 gesso brush. This is the color Promise, and you can see the beginning, but in a second I'll turn my head and you can see it really nicely, and after that you can still see it the whole time. But did not appear as fast as I thought it would, but I promise you, you can see it in real life really nicely. It's a really nice duochrome. I promise. Look. Oh, here it is. Do you see that? Yeah. Look at how pretty. So yeah, if you put the rest on it, you see it better, but it's not that obvious, to be really honest. But yeah. I should have taken this bit out, but oh well. And then we're gonna go in with this gorgeous bluey silvery color called Muse. Well, it's definitely Muse color. Get on a clean 237 Gesso brush. You all know the drill. I use these always for when I do cut creases for putting the shimmer on. I did a live with Daniela recently and I learned some new tricks and I have to use my fingers in it. So I'll maybe try it again someday. I hope. We'll see. And yeah, look at this. So pretty. But for this I'm still using a brush because this is all before that live films. Did I film afterwards? No, I didn't film afterwards. I did my makeup afterwards, but and I used her fingers. I used my fingers like she taught me, but yeah. And I have to use my brush differently as well because I'm always leaning my arm on the table when I do this. And I have to not stop doing that and keep my brush a little higher to get more precise. So yeah, I learned some tricks. So if you're interested in those, then check back that live with the gorgeous Daniela. Cosmic Peaches, she is online. Going back in with the first shimmery shade we used. Called Promise. To blend it all together. And now we're going to try this green. Of course I had to try the one color in this palette, the Vent. And put it on my lower lash line. Look at that color. That's beautiful. I wish there were more of these in here. But I think the contrast is really nice under my eyes with this gorgeous blue and everything. So yeah, if you want to see some new tricks, then watch the live with Daniela, please. And follow her as well, because she's awesome and amazing. And yeah, we'll keep blending this. Look at that pretty color. Now we're going in with a little, back in with a little of... What do we use? I know which one it is. I just need to open it. Because I did not write it down, I think. And I'm using my palette, but I'm not telling you, apparently. And then we're going to do the lower lash line. And this is the color Care. Because, yeah, we have to do a little bit on the lower lash line, right? And now we're going to go in with the last of duochrome shifty called Spark. This has a little green shift to it, but I don't think you can see it in a video, but I could see it in real life. So yeah, putting on my lashes, this House of Boo lashes, they're new to me in the shade Rosy, in Style Rosy. Yeah, just think about that one. Look at how pretty that is. Of course I did put my mascara on already and then put on my lashes the way I always do it. And I always just put the glue on my lashes, let it dry a little bit, and then put them on. And this looks really nice with this eye look, I think. And that's me almost done with my eyes. I hope you enjoyed the little video and my explanation and everything. And I'll see you soon. And like I said, if you want to see my first ever vlog, become a Patreon. Join my little family of amazing, lovely friends. That's, yeah, for me are all my friends. Love you. So, that's me done. Whew. I went a little overboard on lips. I never overline them normally, but I did today, apparently. Oh, wow. Yeah. I really liked the palette. This is about, of course, our Odin's Eye Saga of Freya. I don't know if I said it was Odin's Eye, but it's so good. Look at the pigmentation of all the shades. I know I use neutrals, but then again, most neutrals are in her. If you want to use it again, just tell me. I will probably use it again anyway. Oh, lipstick is also Odin's Eye. This is Elva Matte Lip Set Stain. And this is in Perfect Plum. And it's so good. And of course, then the House of Boo lashes in the style Rosy are huge. But really comfy, actually. So, yeah, what do you guys think? Did I do it justice? Did it work? I don't know. What do you guys think? I think I quite like it, to be honest. Really well. I did go all the way into my hairline with this.
little green on the bottom because I had to use the green, of course. Went in with a pastel eyeliner to go with it, the minted eyeliner from the Beauty Bay pastel collection. Yeah, I really like it. Came out really nice. The shimmers are stunning. The pigmentation is amazing. Oda's eye, I like it. I really like it. I should have filmed it way before, of course, but oh well. I didn't feel like filming, and I'm happy I filmed 2 videos in 1 day, so I'm proud of myself that I did it and that I put it on, and yeah. So if you love me, love the palette and everything, then please subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, give me a comment, give me a like, it would be amazing. Yeah, and let's just say I love you all. Be yourself, stay yourself, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!